I just want to update everyone on this latest Magic Lantern Nightly build for the Canon 70D. It is the Alpha5b build. The great news about this build is that it is now able to be installed on the other revision of the camera. No longer are certain serial numbers unable to install and use this powerful tool, and now all 70D owners can enjoy Magic Lantern. The Magic Lantern developers have done an amazing job in getting this available for all versions of the camera. Just like my previous installation videos, I just want to show you in real time how quickly you can install this latest alpha build. So let's get into it. First things first, you need to go into the Magic Lantern forum. Once there, navigate to the camera-specific discussion and to the 70D sticky thread. On the first page, you will see the changelog, which lists all the major changes in each new version of the software. You can see that the only major update in this latest version is the ability for other revisions of the camera to install Magic Lantern. But if you are currently using an older version of the program on your camera, I would recommend deleting the files from your SD card and reinstalling the latest version. I encourage you all to read through the several pages in this thread as it contains a lot of great information. Download the files from the first page of the thread. The A version should be for the serial numbers for which Magic Lantern was originally available, and the B version should be for all the other serial numbers. But if you have an issue installing one, please try the other as well. Once you have downloaded and extracted all the files, transfer all of them to the root of your SD card. Once transferred, eject your SD card and put it into your camera. Now go over to the Firmware Update tab in your menu and update your camera's firmware. As you can see, the new Magic Lantern installer does everything for you automatically. Once Magic Lantern has been successfully installed, restart your camera before the 1 minute timer ends. Once you restart your camera, you can now enter the Magic Lantern menus through the trash button. Be sure to turn on all the modules and then restart your camera a second time. You are now ready to roll with Magic Lantern. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for my upcoming video on the Magic Lantern RAW functions.